अच्छी वर्मा, चैप्टर 8, क्वेश्चन नंबर 45। कंसीडर द सिचुएशन इन द फिगर। इनिशियली द स्प्रिंग इज अनस्ट्रेस्ड व्हेन द सिस्टम इज रिलीज्ड फ्रॉम रेस्ट। अज्यूमिंग नो फ्रिक्शन इन द पुली, फाइंड द मैक्सिमम इलोंगेशन ऑफ द स्प्रिंग। द कॉमन मिस्टेक द स्टूडेंट्स मेक इन दिस क्वेश्चन इज टू बैलेंस द फोर्स, बट एज यू कैन सी इन द एनिमेशन द ब्लॉक फर्स्ट मूव्स डाउन, कम्स टू रेस्ट एंड देन मूव्स अपवर्ड। After a few oscillations, it settles at its equilibrium position, which is clearly above the lowest position of the block. This implies when the elongation of the spring is maximum, the block is not at equilibrium and hence forces are not balanced. You may also look at this in the following manner. When the block is at its lowest position, it is at rest. If it were at equilibrium, net force on it must have been zero and it would not move from this position. But we know that it does move up and hence a net force is acting on it in upward direction. Once you understand that in order to calculate maximum elongation, the force cannot be balanced, we can proceed ahead. Let us assume that the maximum elongation in the spring is x. The elongation of the spring will free x length of string and on getting this string, the block will move down by exactly the same amount. Thus the block descends by distance x. Also, both the initial and the final speed of the block is zero, so there is no kinetic energy in the block. This means the spring potential energy gained by this spring must have been provided by the decrease in the gravitational potential energy of the system. We know that if the block moves down by x, its gravitational potential energy is decreased by mgx. Also, if the spring is elongated by x, its spring potential energy is increased by half kx square. Equating these two energies, we get mgx is equal to half kx square. This implies x is equal to 2mg by k. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.